What is up? Welcome back to the channel. This is Andrew ASMR. And we're gonna do something a little different. I've done this before, but I haven't really done it in a long time. And it is a mukbang. Sort of like rambling about things while I eat. So, yeah, today we have some homemade salad rolls. I was gonna say spring rolls, but those are completely different. As you can see, we have some shrimp in there. And, I don't know if you can see that, but we have, I think it's Vietnamese ham. Vermicelli inside and lettuce or leaf lettuce, and also like stay healthy as well. So I'm planning to exercise a lot more now. Like I've been going on the treadmill, just like running for maybe 20-30 minutes. Push-ups, sit-ups, all that. Also, I'm gonna use my downstairs gym more often now. It's not really like a big gym, but... Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's like only meant for like maybe like one person. It's like an all-in-one machine. Resolutions, I don't know. Right after I finish this. Resolutions first. Obviously, when COVID settles down and gyms are back, like opened again, then I will definitely go back to the gym, probably work out. I'd say like 5 days a week, take the weekends off, like what I usually did back then. Because I really enjoy it. No. and my arms are like twigs, so that's like what skinny fat is. place. There are like really good restaurants there. There's also a park so we can like play sports. Just like chill. Stretching a lot now, and like I realized how tight my just like everything is, my legs, whenever I stretch it's like video.